Hello, welcome to the annual Saturday Blues Showcase. I'm here at the Pushbacker, as I like to call it, the center of the universe. Everybody comes to the Pushbacker, and they support cultural events just like this one.
How is everything?
I'm Jeff Redbeard Corbett, glad to be sharing this afternoon again with you. It's in conjunction with the Midwinter Blues Festival, which has been happening since Thursday, happened last night, and there's still tickets available for tonight at the Casino Regina Show Lounge. Super Chicken from Chicago, Steve Mariner, Long Live the Glory from Ottawa, and Mike Zito. So if you like guitar, I think you might want to check that out. Tickets still available. Long Live the Glory, although they've been performing for only 2 years, they've garnered a royal following, including myself, and that these young musicians are graduates of School of Rock, and they hail from all around southern Saskatchewan, including Dilk, Esteban, Imperial, and Regina. And just like myself, these musicians have a blues soul and a rock and roll heart. Although today, no drummer, no bass player, so please welcome to the Bushwhacker, the acoustic version of Long Live the Glory.
Shadows breathe, and you are tired.
better.
you. We're probably going to kill them. We should have spaced ourselves. On my left is Jackson Hicks, and on my right is Cohen Jones. I am Jesse Gibson. We are very, very happy to be here tonight. Or this afternoon. Another one, another newer one for you. This is called No Good.
I'll be back when you least expect it.
bells coming with me. Bells coming with me.
Thank you.
shit, I swear, little babe, I'm a little lover boy.
Oh,
give us something a little more upbeat. Next one's by Cream. It's called Crossroads.
Thank you.
to my lips. Well, I traveled in it ain't too cool. Hey Joe, who you shot to lay down, shut down. Hey Joe, no, I heard you shot to lay down, shut down the ground. He said, yes, I did, I shot him. You know I got one lady mess around the town. Yes, I did, I shot him. You know I got one lady mess around the town. So I gave him the gun, I shot him. Do one more sound. Bushwhackers for hosting this. Thank you guys. You guys are doing great. Here we got a few more songs for you. This next one is Mary Had a Little Lamb. Thank you. you look my baby. And on my way I pass you. Probably one of our more popular ones we play live. It is a cover song. It's by the Dire Straits. It is called Sultans of Swing.
Don't give a damn about each other playing bad.
like what they call rock and roll. Yeah, the sauces. Yeah, the sauces like Creole. Songs for you guys. This next one's called Blue on Black. Blue on black.
Yeah.
Wow, that's some guitar playing. That's my heart good to see the future is looking great and rosy. Great vocals. Love the song, Risk as well. They deserve another round of applause. Let's give it a rock graduate. Long live the glory and the glory. And if you notice that they're playing here on a Monday night, they'll be having the whole band, drummer and bass player. Definitely check them out. I've been impressed with them. Certainly looking forward to watching their development. I hope they keep on playing for many years and record some CDs, which would be nice. Although I don't know if anybody buys CDs except me anymore. And speaking of Monday nights, this Monday, Jazz and Blues, School of Rock House Band. It's the current School of Rock House. So you saw the talent here, well, come see some more talent this Monday night. And Wednesdays are folk night, and this week it's Sippin' Jack and Steve the Hat, veteran sideman of the Regina music scene. They bring their singer-songwriter prowess, jazz.